guys, welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to be showing you how to switch out your Kyber crystal in a Disney lightsaber. So first, this is the color right now. So here's how to switch out the crystal. You're going to want to remove this and take it off. Remove this part, take it off. Remove this part and take it off. Like that. And then you're going to want to remove this part. Then you can pull these off. And then your Kyber crystal should be in here. Then you can take another Kyber crystal and then switch out your Kyber crystal with the new Kyber crystal. Like that. Then it should make a sound like that. Then you can put this on, but make sure the red is matching the red. Then put this on, but make sure the blue is matching the blue on the lightsaber. Then you can put your bottom part back on. And then the very bottom back on. And after you put this on, you can these parts, and you can just put them on. And then you have the new lightsaber.